quite unusual. I think it's a bit weird. Haven't been to a gig in a library before.
The library's all quiet and then they go in for like a pop concert.
They've set up a really good stage and stuff, and it looks really fun.
Well, I do photography for A-level.
Well, I think it's good because it's somewhere local, so you get to go.
So hopefully I'll get some good shots.
We can come here and it's like legal and we don't have to pretend to be 18.
Time to be in a library, but it's good. This next one's called Caught Up.
Hi, I'm Kelly
and I'm Hannah.
We're here at Bourne End Library to sell tickets for Daisy Dares You. We got asked to come here early just to help out everyone and see how it goes and everything.
I mean, I don't know the last time I went to a library.
No.
I don't think a lot of people know what's available to them until they actually come here. Mm. So it's a good way of sort of letting teenagers see what's here and enjoying themselves and having fun at a concert or something like this.
Yeah,
and then going away and knowing that it's actually a really nice environment and that really cool things do happen here.
In libraries. Mm.
Daisy Dares You.
Hey Morgan, we've come to see Daisy Dares You.
It's good, yeah.
Good banner.